Affiliate marketing is a type of performance-based marketing in which a business rewards its affiliates for each customer brought by the affiliate's own marketing efforts. It is not overly cost-intensive because affiliates do not need to acquire their own products. Some affiliates marketers opt to pursue cost-intensive promotional campaigns to earn commissions, while others go through the organic route. Both strategies could be effective, but for people starting out in this business, the organic route is the sustainable, sensible option. This option involves the following five fundamental steps. Finding a gap in the market within a niche of interest, choosing a communication platform, creating valuable content, monetizing traffic, scaling up and sustaining your business. Finding a gap in the market within a niche of interest. There are two parts to this process. The first task is to find a gap in the marketplace that you want to fill. This is the research phase of the process, and getting this right would set you on a solid ground. The second part of the process is finding this gap within a niche of interest to you. The reason behind this is simple but very important. When you love what you do, it is no longer a chore. You will be required to create content around this subject for a long time, so it would be easier if you found the niche interesting. Choosing a niche requires a balancing act. While a niche of interest is key, your chosen niche should be profitable. There are several ways to determine a profitable niche. You should explore the products and services within the niche and its content potential. Choosing a communication platform. The second step is having a medium to communicate and share your insights with your audience. This would involve creating a website and creating content. Your website and publications would be your vehicle for communication. You do not need to be an internet whiz to create a website. All that is required is domain provider, web host, and knowledge of WordPress. If you prefer building on the front end using drag and drop tools, you would find platforms such as Wix.com, Web.com, or Weebly.com, etc. very helpful. If you have the proper guidance, setting up a website or blog can be done quickly, enabling you to create content over time. There are platforms out there where you could learn how to set up a website for free. Read on for my top recommendation. Creating valuable content. Content is king is a phrase to remember. To achieve success, you need traffic, and that comes through creating valuable content. Delivering value to your target audience is very crucial to achieve success. Think about the gap you identified within the first step and how you are going to bridge it. What is the solution to the problem? Are there several solutions available? What are the options? What information is required for your audience to make an informed decision? If you offer value to your audience, they will stick around. There are several techniques and resources that will help you achieve traffic, but this will dissipate if your content is not considered to be valuable. There are several resources, e.g. keyword tools such that will enable you to target specific keywords, although most will be paid resource. If you are just starting out, there are free platforms that you could leverage the same resources. Read on for my top recommendation. Monetizing traffic. Monetizing your traffic is what affiliate marketing is all about. You drive commissions through affiliate promotions and advertising. For instance, if you are recommending a product or service, your audience will reward you for the value provided by following your recommendation. It is important to understand that your earnings grow as your following grows. Google AdSense is also a way to monetize your traffic. This is a program run by Google that allows publishers in the Google network of content sites to serve automatic text, image, video, or interactive media advertisements that are targeted to site content and audience. Scaling up and sustaining your business. After establishing traffic and monetizing it, it is now time to scale up your operation. Naturally, if you took care of steps 3 and 4 correctly, you should be able to generate repeat business. Scaling up your operations sometimes requires doing things such as outsourcing or bringing in more resources. This would enable you to grow your business. To sustain your business when scaling up, you must ensure that those values that have brought you success in the first place are not compromised. If you maintain that and evolve correctly, you will be able to sustain and grow successfully. Scaling up your business with sustainability in mind ensures that you are on solid ground. Conclusion. Mastering these fundamental cost-effective steps would set you on the right path towards success within any online business. You will be able to grow your business organically and be sustainable in the long run. Mastering them requires proper guidance and training. To be a doctor, you would have to attend medical school, and to practice law, you would have to go to law school. It is not rocket science to figure out that the same applies to become successful online. Do your due diligence and choose a training resource platform to help guide your path.